two cultures, of the Persian culture and the Indian culture. The Persian setar is a three-stringed instrument with a long neck and a rounded back, combined with the Indian veena, with two gourds on both ends and a long neck. The sitar was born. It took many, many years, hundreds of years.
Diversity. play 9 wind instruments in 4 minutes.
Wow.
And I start off with this one, the bass recorder. And there are 2 ranges of recorder lower than this. There's the contrabass recorder, and there's the gross bass recorder. The gross bass recorder is so nasty instruments after that.
Gospel way.
friends don't like me since I shaved my head. And they all talk about me as if I were dead. I'm good old and buddies. They think I'm okay. But I can't get them singing more than one note a day.